Updated, 1:24 p.m. The stars of Keeping Up with the Kardashians will reunite a week after the reality series' final episodes to reminisce on nearly 20 seasons in the spotlight. Hosted by Andy Cohen, the two-part reunion will premiere at On E! At 8 p.m. Thursday, June 17. The second part will air at 9 p.m. Sunday, June 20. In addition to unveiling the reunion dates, E! Provided fans with a brief glimpse at the controversy to be addressed in the two-part special. Watch the clip below. Previously, April 7, E! Will bid the Kardashian-Jenner family one final farewell with a reunion special hosted by Andy Cohen. Upon the final season of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, the Watch What Happens Live host will join Kris Jenner, Kim Kardashian, Khloe Kardashian, Kourtney Kardashian, Kendall Jenner, Kylie Jenner and Scott Disick to reflect on the reality television show's 20-season history. The final season of the popular E! Series premiered on March 18. Keeping Up with the Kardashians first aired on October 14, 2007 and is produced by Bunim Murray Productions and executive produced by Ryan Seacrest. The Kardashian and Jenner crew announced the reunion special on social media. Their Twitter and Instagram posts shows the Kardashian-Jenner ladies gathered together for a FaceTime call with Cohen. See the announcement below.